fifth.
Correa.
Now a swing, and he pops him up. And this should do it. Simmons, shading to his right, makes the catch, and that's the ball game.
Well, in hindsight, it was the right choice to let the setup guy stay in the game and finish this thing. I wasn't so sure before, but the results sure speak for themselves.
A one-run finish, 4-3, the final tally today. The Twins rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Kenta Maeda is the winning pitcher of record. So that will wrap things up. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our whole crew, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, head to theshow.com.
For the Astros, 3 runs, 12 hits, 1 error. They left 10 men on base. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 2 minutes. Our paid attention is at Minute Maid Park this afternoon, 41,168. The Astros thank you for attending and remind you to please drive safely.